lot, because that's a blessing that we have to remind that Christ, Jesus Christ, is reborn again. So it's all about Him.
To spend with family.
And to rejoice Jesus.
This means that I'm closer to God.
Christmas means you get presents.
Christmas means to me about giving your family, spending time with family and friends, and just having a good time and being positive.
Christmas means to me just getting together with family and celebrating the birth of Jesus.
Christmas means to me, well, it means that we celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It is a time where we come together as family and we celebrate love, and that love comes from the heart of Jesus.
Father Santa Claus. That's all I've ever known is Christmas, and he's always been a big part of Christmas, and he's a big part of
it. What it means to me is, let's see if I can do this without choking up. The birth of our Savior, and just being around family and friends.
Christmas to me is family. This will be the first year in 5 years that I've had both of my boys and their families at home with me. It's going to be a special one.
Thank you.
I think it's just the time to spend time with family and have fun and be in the Christmas spirit, and especially we got to remember that it's obviously our Lord and Savior's birthday.
Jesus is the reason for the season.
Everybody can sing.
That's right. And
through the eyes of Jesus.
And everyone can make a joyful noise. And there's a saying, what is it?
It's an elf.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Yeah.
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.